das Auto Pro wird das Auto Tourism Message in Motion Studio. Warriors by Promotion. Super Dance Festival in the Bridge.
When we did ask the mention, not now, but it can't be.
Should I? I'm pretty sure, but yeah, if you want it, we can handle this. Or it's a big probability that they would love to see you come and
do it for
the best number 5.
I'll stay here.
We're able to roll with the
weather.
All right, down to our last two fights for this 27 fight evening, and we have Muay Thai action next.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now enter the 25th bout of the evening. Main event for the Muay Thai, with our cage commentators and judges on the ringside, together with our official referee, Mr. Harold Gregorio, we now present our fighters. Fighting out in the blue corner, with a record of 7 wins and no defeat, weighing 123 pounds, 5 feet in height, and 37 years of age. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jude Gentano Velasco.
Jude Velasco has 7 wins in the Muay Thai fight. His opponent is gonna be Dallas Johnson. Because Dallas is gonna be his debut tonight. But don't be misled by his debut match. He already has 18 wins in the kickboxing competition. So let's see how it's going to go. Deal with the pressure of Muay Thai with all the clinching.
Please welcome the baby assassin, John Valdueza.
Dallas look a little light compared to Velasco.
Velasco does.
The Marines Cortes, my spy, Isa.
Dallo. The weight of Velasco might play a part in the clinching game.
Sure.
Uy, Velasco definitely failed that one.
What are the fights?
A good dump by Velasco. Now he's going for the standard white again. A shin block. Wow. That's wow. But check the heart behind Jude Velasco. Man, he's still going. Holy. That's it. That's it. I believe that's it. Wow. What a performance. Man, Gallas came out.
Loaded
with lots of nitro.
Ladies and gentlemen, after an explosive first round match, we have a winner by retirement from the red corner, the baby assassin, John Valduesa.
Thank you.
There you have it, our champion for the main event.
The game went a little too fast. He still filled up with adrenaline.
John.
It shows during the interview.
Gunas.
My young.
And for winning, for Delta, Mr. Marcus Blanca. For Meta, Mr. Evan Guarcusa. For Trophy, Mr. Marla Manduan. And a certificate will be given by you, Jamal. Once again, congratulations.
Man, these are the future of the combat industry.